Scorpion. Scarlet. Shang Tsung's Island Ruins. Round one, fight. Round two, fight. Final round, fight!
not anger.
Round two, fight! Round one, fight! Round two, fight. Final round, fight! Finish him! Fatality. Scarlet wins.
I have not tasted Revenant blood.
Nor will you today, Scott.
Round one, fight. Fight! Fight!
Round
to the Netherrealm with you.
Scorpion wins.
I will not taste.
Round one, fight. Fight! Final round, fight. Scarlet wins. Round one, fight!
So much blood.
Round two, fight.
Yo.
Round one, fight!
Finish her!
Jo.
Fight. Fight. Fight! Thank you.
Thank you.
Scorpion. 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 Shang Tsung's Island Ruins.
You do Kronika's bidding. She promises our clan vengeance. She manipulates your anger.
Round one, fight.
Right?
Yeah. I got on white.
Round two, fight.
That hit start on the combos.
What?
That hit start on the combos. Hold on.
Okay. Somebody else.
Yeah.
Playing this shit last night.
No, I went for it to load up.
You fell asleep.
Yeah.
Sleeping
with the damn kitten
and caught.
You were like
tables
on the floor.
You know,
it was
last
time.
Got it.
Brutality. To the nether realm.
Get a brutality on
them. Yeah, when it's health low, I can do a brutality when they're health low, so it kills them automatically. Mm. This dude sucks though. He got 4 wins and 24 losses.
How many losses you got?
I got 4. Got playing with somebody with Scarlet. She was real good. We're going back and forth though. They end up quitting the match.
I know you
hype. No, you can play with 3 people.
I know you suit. It's Mortal Kombat, Rakim's game.
Nah, this is
it's one game that you know that you hold your weight in, right?
Yeah. Oh, he quit.
It's one game you know you hold your weight in. I feel.
Man. But let me tell you, like.
Well, I know all about Mortal Kombat.
No, this is different.
I ain't no Mortal Kombat fan. I've never been a Mortal Kombat fan, bro.
So you got all this stuff right here, like, let me.
You dress
them
up.
Mm-hmm. Let me, okay, let's go.
Give
to,
them their weapons.
You change, like, the complete costume, like. So it's like, then you come over here, change what the mask look like.
Why you got the red on? You should have one yourself, man. Not that. That's
what it sounds like. Look, I got red on, too. On the red, oh, you come over here, change what the sword look like. This shows this one. Oh, I like to change this one. This is kind of nice. No, I like this one. Then change the spear look like.
Does it give you any tactical advantages?
What you mean, like, You can change his abilities too. Like, they give you at least about one or two or three, depending on how many slots the move takes. These are his special moves. Well, some of his special moves. Depending on what you pick, all these I can pick at least about two or three. The only ones I like. Well, I ain't see all of them. He got a grab move too, right here. I like Death Spin. It'll take two slots though. But it's like a three hit combo. Can't go wrong with that.
I know how it feels to have a good game.
It feels different from X because the Scorpion fight is so different.
I know how it feels to listen, bro. I bought a Street Fighter as soon as it came out. The day it dropped, I had it. You feel me?
Yeah.
You remember I posted on Facebook, right?
Hmm?
I posted something on Facebook, but and it was the day it dropped. I want to say it was Street Fighter.
Street Fighter 5,
the day it dropped, I took a picture of it and posted it on Facebook. I'm like, damn, look what I found. I had that game bought a long time ago. It's like I had Horizon Zero Dawn bought a long time ago. Long time ago, before that game came out.
Well, this is where it ends.